Hello and welcome. You're watching One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Salman Khan is not just the king of box office, but the king of controversies as well. Firstly, he was in controversy after being made the Goodwill ambassador for Rio Olympics, then his rape remark, of course, and the Dabang actor has done it yet again. Indian Olympic Association's Goodwill ambassador Salman Khan forgot the name of Indian star gymnast Deepa Karmakar and called her Dipika at the trailer launch of his brother Sohail Khan's film Freaky Ali. Watch it.
I thought was it Deepika was going to win a gold, but she came eighth, no? No. Yeah, no? Dipti.
Not Dipika, not Dipti, it's Deepa Salman Khan. This happened on the evening of 7th August and coincidentally on the same evening, Deepa made history by becoming the first Indian to qualify for the individual world finals in her debut Olympics. She finished 8th in the qualifying round and will compete in the final schedule for 14 August. Well, we only advise Salman to start reading newspapers now. That's all for now, but don't forget to click that button for more such videos. You were watching One India News. Take care.